is Carlin Babe here with you in the world of Chell. Whether you call it a toque or a beanie, you can wear your favorite piece of headgear out on the ODRs to keep you warm and stay in style.
Straight through the mirror. Wasn't my fault to wake you when I couldn't wait. I should've known you couldn't.
Island here. You know, if you're feeling unlucky in terms of goal scoring, maybe it's time to change the tape on your stick. You can change up the way you tape it up or change the color of the stick tape. It might just be the change you need to get some luck on your side.
And Ray Ferraro for EA Sports. Looking forward to this one tonight. Yeah, you can just feel the buzz in this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff. And this one is officially underway with the puck dropped. Trying to clear. Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up.
A little bit of a confusion there, but that's a penalty, and there'll be one minor call.
Resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Trying to exit the defensive zone. Sends one up to Bortolo. Moves across the point. Puts it on goal. Blocked in traffic. Here's a short pass to Sandin. And that's picked off in front. Berube's got it into offensive territory. The Huskies have it now. And they won't connect on that one. Looking for space inside the D zone. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. Ruined Aranda's power play comes up empty-handed. We're back to even strength on the ice.
Oh, when the puck moves and the feet don't.
There it is! They score! Jumping on the spot, he tucks in the rebound.
Goalie burps up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area, and the rebound is put away.
When he's able to get near the front of the net like that, don't be surprised if he skates away with the goal like we just saw there, guys. His close-quarter superstar ability makes him so good at point-blank range.
Angles it over to Bortolo. Moves it to the offensive zone. Good read with the stick to break that up. Long Island's got possession of the puck. Great defensive effort with the stick. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Ruin Miranda's looking to break out of their own end. Odd man rush. Slammed into the wall. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. Here comes the call.
Oh, you can see the frustration right away, James. Shorthanded now, and only a one-goal lead.
Our first opportunity to look at the power play unit set to go to work.
They've been working hard looking for the equalizer. What a chance here on the power play.
Moves it quickly over to Golden. Ruin Miranda's got possession while undermanned. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. Receives the pass. Takes the pass. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. And called for the offside. We'll get a faceoff. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Quick pass to Berube. He'll need more than that to beat him. Vanderstar's going to cover it up for a faceoff.
While his team's ahead, he wants to make sure the pace of the game stays at the level they like.
And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Ruin Arando's got it in the defensive zone. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Long Island's got the puck. And now he moves it quickly to Gates. Turns it aside.
Bordeleau's time is almost done.
Scores! We're all tied up! It's a new game!
They take advantage on the power play of having the extra player on the ice. When a puck battle gets to the front of the net, everything becomes a little more congested around the front with an extra player. They take advantage, and they're on the board and tie the game.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Oh, getting a little cheeky there.
Bordeleau's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Oceanic's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And now he angles it across to Berube. Floats the saucer pass. Sends a pass over. Long Island's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Past the midway mark of the frame, we got a tie game. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Moves it to Sandin. From the right side, they gain the zone. Here's a chance out front, and that one's broken up. Trying to clear, and his teammate comes up with it. Dumps it into the O-zone. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. And reads the play perfectly and picks off the pass. Takes the return feed. Slides the puck over. Ruin Arando's got a hold of it against the wall. That pass doesn't go. Errant pass and they can't connect. Here's a blast. Off a stick. Ruin Arando's got the puck. Slides the puck ahead to Gates. Quick feed to Sandin. And now he tries to get it across to Bordeleau. Puck grab by Gates. Directs it on over to Berube. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Ruin
it's okay. It's just a game.
Bordeleau swooping in on the attack. Grabbed along the board by Gates. Picking up some steam at center ice. Berube's got the puck. And that's broken up. And now it's over to Bordeleau. Centering pass! Handles the puck. Oh, he stops him with a glove. Great reflexes there. Late goings of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Long Island's won the draw. Right up front. Oh, and that stays out with the toe save.
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot, but the goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
Vanderstar's got great lateral movement, guys, and he's able to shut down cross-crease chances with his post-to-post zone ability. Those saves can really frustrate shooters.
Moves it up. Takes the feed. A thunderous collision.
He could have used an airbag. He got thumped there.
And there's the save. There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around. Set to drop the puck here on period number two. Period number two now underway. Let's see what this one has in store for us. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Ryan Noranda's focus going forward is going to be to hold on to the puck much better than they did in that turnover-prone first period.
Takes it at center. They've got numbers. Here he is with the backhander. He scores! Breaks the deadlock!
Really good play at the net. And now somebody's got a lead, and we'll see if they can increase it. Quickly out of the zone on the odd man rush. We get a look at it here, James, and there's nobody in place defensively to spoil this, and it's in the net.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. That's not going to fool him. Scoops up the puck here. Poked away in the offensive end. Muffs the shot attempt. And that shot goes off the side of the net. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Takes it to the front. Oh, and he just gets a piece of it. Great extension on the play. We're still in the early stages of this period. Oceanic's got a one-goal lead. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Berube's caught with the stick and the officials are signaling for a hooking penalty. And the play is whistled dead. Here's the call.
Well, this doesn't help a comeback for sure, but you've got to regain your focus and count on your penalty killers. Then get back to work.
Long Island's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Most power plays I was on, James, we were all greedy. If you had one or two earlier in the game, you wanted three or four. It never lays down.
Long Island's got a hold of the puck now. Moves the puck down low. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And they managed to clear it. Long Island's going to play the puck from behind the cage. He got all of that one.
Yeah, and it was that guy. He's picking himself and his stick up off the ice. AJ's got the puck
this
now.
Is
he
my
had
a
go-ahead goal earlier.
His reflexes on display tonight.
He anticipates that pass perfectly. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
And they send it down the ice. Long Island's got the puck along the wall. And that pass can't connect. The man advantage is over.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum game, just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
Poked away and forces the turnover at center. The Huskies take it across the line. Looking to get it out. And that's blocked at the blue line.
Now, problem with this, James, is everybody's heading out of the zone. Now they've got to regroup, get back to their own defensive position.
Play is called for offside. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. It's 2-1. Ruin Aranda's won it. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Takes it right in the chest. Danny's got the puck, and he's going to go for the whistle here.
He hasn't had a lot to do this period, but he's been excellent and has been able to control the pace of play.
Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Moves the puck. Nice feed from the boards. And that pass goes off a stick. Sandin's lugging the puck. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. AJ's got it along the wing. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. What a stop as he puts out the fire! Stays with it. With the blast! Stops him cold! From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Can't connect on the pass. Nice pass. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Big time shot block there. We got a delayed penalty coming up. That trip right in front of the official's eyes. Can't get away with that. And the goaltender gets to the bench. They've got the extra attacker out. Let's get the official decision.
This game weighs heavy on the penalty killer's shoulders now. They're down a goal, and they have to keep it right there as they're short a player now.
Another power play opportunity coming up here.
It's kind of nice if you have a power play goal already in the game.
Scores!
The power play had cashed in earlier. They do so again here. Really nice effort with the extra man. It's really good work offensively as they grind away till that opening shows up. And that's the one-timer from the low slot.
Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Dumped into the opposite corner. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside. Here in the later stages of this period, Long Island's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. And now it's grabbed by Sandin. And no luck on that pass attempt. Long Island's gained possession along the boards. We got a whistle offside to call. Both teams readying here for the face-off. AJ's one possession. Puck scooped up by Gates. And it's a quick pass to Berube. And he's able to handle that one. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
And sneaks in and grabs possession. Slides it on over to Datsyuk. Too many bodies in the way. Oh, and he whiffs on it. Slides it up to Berube. Slides it across. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Puck said down the ice. We'll get an icing. Bring an end to the second period of play. Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back with the third period next. it from the start of the third period. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
The Huskies continue to be close in this game, which is maybe a little bit of a miracle. They don't have very much in the way of shots on goal.
Lots of time left in this period. Long Island's got a 3-1 lead. Oceanic's got the puck along the boards. Pass right on the doorstep. Scores! His second of the night.
When you get one, you start to get greedy. You want another one. You know it could be your night. Now he's got two. If that's me, first thought is, I could get three. I know I can. Dig for the next one. A quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Puck is dropped, and play resumes. Right up the gut. Here they go.
Berube's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket.
Trying to break free.
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
And they'll dump it in. The Huskies gain control of the puck. Long Island's got possession here in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Sandin. Can't get it to go. The Huskies take it across the blue line. Play is blown dead with the offside. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Long Island's got the puck against the half wall. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Gates doesn't panic in one-on-one situations, guys. He actually thrives at defending those attacks. We call that his shutdown zone ability.
Long Island's got possession here in their own end. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. And let's see what the call is.
It goes from disappointment to embarrassment now. I mean, there has nothing gone right for them tonight.
Long Island's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work. AJ's won the draw here in the offensive zone.
Their coaches that run the power play couldn't be much more pleased than the way the power plays work tonight. James, this has been outstanding as they've been successful time and time again.
And on the heels of that big hit, he's being called out.
Bortolo's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
They'll play some 4-on-4.
Even a little different, even if there's just one player missing on each team. Defensive responsibilities are different. There's different attack angles. Got to communicate here on the 4-on-4.
And the puck clears the zone. They'll be forced to leave as well. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a shot from the wall. Oh, he'd like to have that one back as it goes off the side. Bortolo's got it in the defensive end. Trying to get it out of danger. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. More than half the period left to play. 4-1 is where we sit. A pretty one-sided affair. Long Island's won the draw, and they'll go to work.
Those face-offs after icings are important. Now you've got the puck, and they're a little tired.
Oceanic's moving it up the ice. Can't connect. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Gets it out of his own end. Oceanic's got the puck shorthanded. Long Island's back to even strength as they've killed off the penalty.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock rolled along. Very few chances, not much danger.
Takes a shot. Oh, this is just wide.
I like the way they developed that play to get the puck into the scoring zone, but they don't get it on the net to finish it off.
Knocked away. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Pushes it across to Gates. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Here's a pass down low. Taken along the wall by Golden. Nice poke check. takes the feed from the right side and up the middle. One-on-one with the goaltender.
Oh, the puck was like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
Oh, wow, look at this. And he makes a save on that play.
I almost can't believe he didn't score from there. I bet on him from that close.
Here's the whistle as the play was offside.
AJ's initial first touch on the puck can settle it down so he can maintain possession to make a play, guys. That's his magnetic zone ability, and it helps him keep things going for his squad.
Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Makes the glove stop.
Vanderstar's played poorly. The forwards and defensemen have played poorly. You can wrap a bowl around this one, James, and package it up. That's a bad night.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played, and it's been a pretty one-sided affair to this point. It's 4-1. Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. They've got some momentum here. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Trying to clear the puck. And that's out of the zone. Picked up along the wall by Sandin. Here's a chance on the attack. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. AJ's gaining momentum. Hangs onto the puck. Sends the pass over. Here's an odd man rush. Sends it over. Nothing doing. Here's a chance right in the slot. That's off a stick. Takes the feed from his own end. Here's a short pass to Golden. Long Island's got it in their own zone. Fails to find the open man. Receives the pass. Under a minute to go in the third. And he denied that opportunity.
Danny's save right there is an excellent one.
Ruin Aranda's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes a hit on the play. The Huskies have it behind the cage. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Couldn't complete the pass. That goes off a twig. Puts it on net from the point. And that goes off a player. Picked up along the boards by Golden. Dishes it to Berube. Puck picked up by Gates. Gives him a whack, and the officials are going to call this one. Rocks him on the play. Shuts him down. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment.
This penalty's just a whistle stoppage at this point, James. This game is gone and decided now.
Long Island's got it in the offensive zone. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Denies him. He got all of it. There's another stop. There's the final horn sounding, putting this baby to rest.
Well, they threw down the challenge, and I guess they were ready for it.
Voted rather strategically here, James. It's not like they went after the big hitters.
Look at that. Shots fired.
Oh. Friends, welcome back to EA Sports. Beautiful night for hockey. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's get it going tonight. Face-off is set to go. Referee Shil Levesque is ready to drop the puck. There's been a healthy buzz for this one. Now it's time to see if it lives up to the hype. Sends it in deep. Long Island's got possession of the puck. And a great save! Takes the pass. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. First opportunity to look at the power play unit set to go to work.
You kind of muddle along in a 0-0 game, and now you got a real chance to break that score open. A first power play for them.
And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. From the point, they take control of it. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Foreman. Looking to break out here on the power play. Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. Out front! And they can't convert on the play! Long Island's got it now. Here's a chance right in front! And he easily stops that one. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Another face-off looming here on this power play. AJ has won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone. And they can't connect! Nowhere for that shot to go through. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Filtrikov. Trying to get it out of the road end. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice, get off the ice, get some new people out there.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Golden. Dished on over to Foreman. Here they come on the attack. Poked away by Gates. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still looking for our first goal. Long Island's won the draw. Some good stick work to force that turnover. And the puck departs the zone. Tosses it to Berube. Great defensive play at center. Well, that'll get a response.
Filtrikov's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
And that's knocked away. Can't pull the trigger. Tries to get the puck to Caulfield. St. John's got the puck in the corner. The Sea Dogs have it now. And that's intercepted by Golden. St. John's got the puck now.
It's okay. It's just a game.
He didn't take anything out of that hit. He delivered it really as hard as he could.
Goodness. Takes control of the puck. St. John's got control of it now from their own end. Oh, relentless pressure, and they come up with the turnover. He was locked in there.
We see goaltenders in this butterfly practicing it every day. Positioning, keeping their arms tight, making sure that they stay in the center of the puck.
St. John's got the puck. Trying to get the puck away from the Inferno here. Taken by Filtrikov. Can't get it to go. Long Island's got a hold of it against the wall. And now he moves it to Berube. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Stopped with ease. Right in front. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. And now he angles it across to Foreman. Takes it from the right side. Oh, and it goes off the outside of the post.
Hey, how about a bounce? Would you seriously, James? Call the goal sooner or later. This game doesn't have one, and that one goes off the goalpost.
Broken up by Golden. St. John's got the puck behind the net. Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go. Foreman's been looking for a way off the ice for a little bit of time on this shift. He was injured somewhere in the midst of it. He wants to get off the ice.
Getting into the later stages of this period, we're still scoreless. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Stuffs them again.
Sharp reaction save.
From his own end, he moves it up ahead. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Oh, look at this chance! And he makes the save!
Danny's able to handle that shot with no problem, and he gets it into the corner for safety.
And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Long Island's looking to break out. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Misses! The Sea Dogs gain possession. And he slides it quickly to Foreman. And he puts that one aside with ease. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Long Island's won the faceoff deep in their own end. And with that, the first period comes to an end. Both teams will have a chance to get a breather, and they'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long. They're ready to drop the puck here on period number two. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Still no score in this one. We'll see if period number two finds ourselves a goal. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
I'd like to see somebody get a little aggressive here offensively. There's nothing going on in this scoreless game.
Turns it over. Passes it over to Foreman. Throws it in. Slides it diagonally to Berube. Oceanic's got it against the boards. On the doorstep, and he whiffs on it. Great heads-up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Centering pass in front. St. John's got a hold of the puck now. Takes the feed ahead from the left side. Great reach with the poke check. The Sea Dogs get a hold of the puck in their own end. And they won't connect on that one. Sends a pass over. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Quick pass to Foreman. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
Burns turning helps him skate into new lanes to create space to make a move, guys. His Elite Edge's zone ability means he can carry that speed into those turns to keep the momentum on his side.
Long Island's looking to break out of their own end. We've got icing on the play. Face-off coming up. getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. The game is still scoreless. AJ's won the faceoff.
Important draw for him. The players are tired after the icing.
Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. And now he tries to get it across to Foreman. And there we go. Icing is the call. Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Long Island's won the faceoff.
Well, now they've got them running around. They're a little...
And he scores!
Now, coaches talk about getting to the front of the net. Make it difficult on the goalie. Take his eyes away. Man, he only could see the player's butts in front of him. He can't even see the puck.
Long Island's won it. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. And look at that after the whistle here. Clearly trying to goad him into something.
Yeah, or hurt him. That's a pretty good slap. Martinez isn't too interested in this challenge. He just turns away.
Takes possession of the puck off the draw. And now it's grabbed by Golden. That pass doesn't go. And he comes up with it.
Slides across in the butterfly to make the save, but you still have to be agile even though you're covering the bottom of the net.
Can't find his man. Right on the doorstep, and that's blocked. Long Island's gained possession along the boards. And he passes it up ahead to Foreman. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. And the puck leaves the offensive end. They'll be forced to do it over from center. St. John's got the puck in their own end. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Textbook stop by Danny.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Oceanic's got a hold of it along the wall. And they'll go the other way with it. Moves it to AJ. Here's the pass. Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play.
Hey, we get a good look here where the man advantage break is cultivated. Now they've got it clean in. They don't make a mistake, and the goalie has no chance as it's in the net.
Poked away in the neutral zone. Burns got the puck now in his own end. Tosses it on to Foreman. And that puck leaves the zone. Oh, we got a tripping penalty coming up here. The officials were all over that. Here comes the sentence. Berube's called for tripping. He's off to the box. St. John sent in their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Power play and penalty kill go a long way to determining what your team's going to be like. This is the power play's first chance. We'll see if they can get on the board.
Grabs the puck and moves on out here at this man advantage. Great use of the stick at center by Golden. Hello!
James, I honestly feel the boards rattle when those hits are on my side of the ice.
Great reach with the poke check by Gates. Tees it up from the point! Too much congestion blocks the shot. And that's picked off in the defensive end. Long Island's ready to go on the attack. And the puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup. Moves it around along the half wall.
Berube's up at the box.
The Sea Dogs can't convert in the power play. Both sides are back to even strength.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play. But 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
Here in the late going of the frame, Long Island's got a 2-0 lead. And sneaks in and grabs possession. St. John's got him along the wall. And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Golden. Quick feed to Berube. With the backhand! St. John's got the puck along the boards. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Oh, the sauce on that pass. St. John's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Gaining steam here on the attack. Errant pass and they can't connect. Takes the shot. Denies him with a save. A chance. Oh, it stops him again.
Danny's been sharp stopping the puck tonight. He's got a really good save percentage, and his team's done a good job at the offensive zone as well.
Face-off looming as both centers get into position. The Sea Dogs win the draw. With the big pass. Turns it aside with the glove. Danny's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Martinez has won the draw. Picking up ahead of steam. Power breakaway! And there's the horn, bringing the second period to an end. All right, they say three is the magic number. Period number three is coming up next. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action. Ready to go. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
The Sea Dogs can't get any shots on net. They're pretty fortunate that this is still a close game that they trail in.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Oceanics got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. That's kicked away with a pad by Danny. And a stick breaks that up. Bank pass off the boards.
And there's
a hit on the play. Look out, here they come on the attack. John's got possession of the puck. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Slides the puck over. And that's knocked away by Caulfield. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
That's an easy one, James. That's a trip every time.
AJ's got that zone ability, and here on the power play, a little more open ice could be what he needs to unleash that offense.
AJ's won the draw here in the offensive zone.
Two derivative.
Time stop there.
Oh, he's known for that one-timer, James, and I think he gets lots on it. But the goalie beats him clean there.
Moves it quickly over to AJ. Big save in front.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Phenomenal save with the glove to knock it away. Can't connect. And they continue to apply pressure here. Big save.
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
AJ's ready for the draw on this man advantage. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. One last gas to make something happen on this power play.
Martinez can't wait to get back into the play.
St. John's got the puck along the wall. And the man advantage fails to pay off as both teams are back at even strength. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. 2-0 is where we sit. St. John's won the draw and they'll go to work. Too much congestion in front.
Bang, bang.
And surfs up a little knock on the play. And that's snapped away in the defensive end by Filtrikov. Here's a short pass to Martinez. And that's taken away. Scores! That's three unanswered now.
Oh, there seems to be no way to stop them. They got one, and it seemed like the momentum just changed so far in one team's favor.
It's a snowball effect now. Long Island's on fire tonight, and they show no signs slowing down in the third.
This has been almost a perfect hockey game for them. When they look at the video, they're going to be really happy.
Bang, bang.
Trying to engage a little physicality here. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Great burst of speed to come up with it. Pokes it away in his own end. St. John's regained possession of the puck. Slides it over to Caulfield. Routine save made by Danny. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. The centerman glide into position. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Penalty coming up as the play is blown dead.
This night's gone really poorly, and that penalty won't help, but the coaches are still on the players. They want them to be better.
Long Island's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
You can really only drop the power play so many times. The key is don't lose your confidence in it when it doesn't succeed. Just get right back to the basics of getting the puck to the net and people there at the same time.
Martinez gets set for the faceoff here as they will continue to play shorthanded. Offensive zone faceoff and he wins the draw. He scores on the power play!
Taking advantage of the extra man, move the puck well and get on the board. One of the best ways to create offense is from going low to high. The puck's below the goal line. The shooter gets open, that's the key. And that pass is on the tee and hammered into the net.
Long Island's won the draw and they take possession here in the open ice. Nothing doing on that. Quick pass to Foreman. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Great save from in tight.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
St. John's got the puck. Slides the puck down low. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Feeling all sorts of heat in the defensive end, trying to clear. And manages to clear the zone. Handles the puck. Manages to hang on. Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. Moves it to Berube. And the extended stick ends that one. Foreman's going to play it against the half wall. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Skates in behind the cage. Long Island's got a hold of it against the wall. And they send it right back to him.
Hello there.
There's another for the hit parade. Sends it to the opposite corner. And we'll reset things after that icing. Here in the later stages of this period, Oceanic's latest goal has now given them a 4-goal lead. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that slides right out to center ice. Golden's taking it from his own end. Long Island's moving it along the wing. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Long Island's got control of it now from their own end. Deadeyes him on the play.
He swallows that puck up as he slides across in the butterfly to make the save.
Quick feed to Bird. And the referee caught that trip on the play. We've got a delayed penalty coming up. And a solid job tying up his opponent. And the puck clears the zone. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Hammers a shot! Moves it quickly over to Martinez. Oh, just wide!
St. John's so disappointed in the way that they played in the offensive zone. They've generated a lot, just not been able to finish.
If they come up short, they only have to look at the game film and see the missed opportunities. Here he is, shot right in front. Turn that chance aside.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Good clearing attempt to breathe. Sends it in on the attack. Oceanic's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Gates. And they can convert on the play. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. There's the horn, and that's the hockey game. Challenge accepted, and they picked up the W as a result.
Yeah, they made the challenge. They looked around, and they wanted to play a competitive game. Looks like they made the right choice.
Ticking, baby, you can say what you want while I'm listening, baby. Yeah, we've been down for a long time, so why you trying to press rewind? No, talk sweet, but you can save it. Yeah, I know your little misbet best behavior. I ain't running back this time, so why you trying to press rewind?
Yo, listen to this.
I'm the litmus, baby. They be imitating. G-O-A-T like Brady. Game's amazing. Nice these ladies. Yeah, I know you want it. You so stuck up on it. Please proceed with caution, get in line, cause everybody wants me. Everybody wants me.
And you know it too, don't you?
When I'm walking, all eyes on me. I, yeah.
your mouth like AIM. I'm locked down now.
Stop. And run it back.
I'm the litmus, baby. Yeah. They be imitating. G-O-A-T like Brady. Game's amazing. Ask these ladies. Yeah, I know you want it. You so stuck up on it. Please proceed with caution. Get in line. Cause everybody wants me. Everybody wants me. When I'm walking, all eyes on me. Yeah, everybody wants me. Yeah, I bet you mad cause everybody wants me.
Yeah, yeah, you know that too, girl. Your friends, your mother, your sister. I'm pretty sure your man's watching me too, so you might want to check that.
Oh, kidding.
Baby, please don't tell me that. I don't wanna know. Just get out of my house and give me back my clothes. I've been masking all my feelings while inhaling. So just give me some space, cause I'd rather be alone. Yeah. Baby, please don't tell me that.
It's Carlin here with you all in the world of Chell, and I just have to say how impressed I am with the level of skill in the games that I've been watching. You've brought speed, you've brought dangles, and you've brought style to make this one of the best communities in the hockey world.
Now I'm out of these better things, my mama, mama, residence, I use music as my medicine. Baby, please don't tell me that, I don't wanna know, just get out of my house and get me back my clothes. I've been masking all my feelings while I'm inhaling, so just give me some space, cause I'd rather be alone. Baby, please don't tell me that, I don't wanna know, just get out of my house and get me back my clothes. I've been masking all my feelings while I'm inhaling, so just give me some space, cause I'd rather be alone, yeah.
Never fit. That they're not right, and that's alright, but at least
it's Carlin Babe here with you. I just witnessed a game with an incredible celly, the sliding dab. You know you're having fun scoring when you bust out celebrations like that. You love to see it, so keep scoring out there.
Welcome, everybody, along with Ray Pearl. I'm James Cebulski to this EA Sports Showdown, and we are fired up. Let's drop the puck already. Both these teams look ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. Put the chatter aside. The puck is dropped. Here we go. And not much on that one.
Sliding across in the butterfly covers most of the bottom of the net. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Lots of time left in this period. Still scoreless in this one. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Grabbed along the board by Gates. And he slides it quickly to Berube. And a good heads-up defensive play in the open ice. And they score! And we've seen this sack before, Racer.
You get in that close, and he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there. Great example here of close quarter zone ability, James. In tight, you have to still deliver that puck accurately. It's done to perfection.
And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Oh, and it stays out. I think he made a toe save on that one.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Long Island's got a hold of the puck now. Here's a short pass to Bang. Oh, what a chance to really open things up on the play.
James, we watch him shoot from here in practice. He never misses. This one, no, he just misses the net.
Kuma's going to hang on here for the whistle and stoppage of play.
It's a good thing he does, because you haven't mentioned his name in I don't know how long. The play's been at the other end of the ice forever.
Long Island's got it in the offensive zone. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Quick pass to Berube.
Get wrecked!
Uses the force on that hit. Charlottetown's gained possession along the boards. Oh, scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They pack another one on here. His calling card is his accuracy of shot. Now, if you can get in this close and still deliver it this accurately, you're going to score a lot of goals.
Long Island's got a hold of the puck off the draw. And that pass can't connect. Long lead pass into the neutral zone. Trying to get out of the defensive end. And they get it done. Bang's got it against the boards. Can't connect on the pass. They go on the attack from the left side. He was right there and they can't convert. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Charlottetown's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. Oh, comes up with a stop. Charlottetown's got the puck. On the attack along the boards. Things start to get a little physical out there. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Slows him up on the... He clearly doesn't like that.
Gates is roaming around looking for somebody else to fight. He just can't find it.
Look out, they can create some trouble here. Extra attackers on the ice with the delayed penalty looming. The Islanders get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
Well, the power play gets to dust itself off here. First opportunity tonight.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. The Islanders have it now. Picks up the puck in his own end. Long reach breaks up the momentum. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. And that's poked away. How did he stop that one?
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues. Gets a hold of the puck. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Moves the puck along the half wall. Trying to clear the zone. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill.
AJ's ready to join the play.
Tries to feed it over to Bang. Time's up on the power play. Both teams back to even strength.
I can't imagine the coaches are going to be very happy with that. This is a really good piece of video to show the players, though, because you showed them, great, you had it in the zone, but there was no danger generated on that power play.
Directed over to Belzal. Puck picked up in the open ice. Intercepted. Long Island's got a hold of the puck. Takes the feed. Long Island's got the puck against the boards. Here's a shot. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Moves the puck. Long Island's got it behind the net. Turns it over. Moves it to Bang. Takes the puck at the point. Just slide. Feeds it down low.
Oh, and he rocked it. I've been hit like that. You look up, there's nowhere to go, and you've got to take the hit.
Long Island's got a hold of it along the wall. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape.
Get wrecked.
Oh, tried to pick his corner and puts it off the outside of the post. Here he is in the open ice on the breakaway. There's the horn. Still 40 more minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period right after this. Shane Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Period number two is about to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway. And they can't connect. Here's the chance to set up now. Maintains possession. And that's broken up. Long Island's got the puck along the boards. Quick feed to Bang. Couldn't find the intended target. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Kuma's going to elect for the face-off and maybe just a chance to play with the puck a little.
Well, you get to feel it for sure, but he hasn't had much to do at all. His team's been in control as they lead this game.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The Islanders lead this one 2-0. Moves it quickly over to Bang.
Belzile's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Gates takes the puck. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Belzile's got the puck along the wing. To his teammate. Oh, what a missed chance that was.
Yeah, he's got to make a better play there. He's got everything right. Now he's just got to get the puck on the tape.
Blast from the blue line. Denies him with a save. Gates works the puck in his own zone. Now a quick pass to Berube. Play whistle dead. Offside the call. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. 2-0 is the score. They take possession as he locks him up off the faceoff. And they'll keep on playing as icing is waved off. Off his stick, turns him away. Danny's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Some last second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. AJ's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Taken along the wall by Belzile. Oh, and he completely muffs the shot. And that's broken up. Quick pass across to Bang. And sends it just out of reach. Great poke check on the reach. Golden's got the puck in his own zone. Pass right in front! What a steal in his own end! Kuma's gonna hang on for a whistle. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The Islanders are currently sitting in the driver's seat, leading 2-0. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. And makes the save.
As he slides in the butterfly, he's in great shape to make this save.
Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Denies him with the pad. Charlottetown's moving it into the offensive end. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Charlottetown's got it along the wall. Oh, what a stop! Feeds the puck over to Golden. Denied by the defender. And that banks off a stick. Passed up ahead. And that plays offside. We got a faceoff coming up. Puck is dropped and play resumes. To the front! Charlottetown's got control of the puck. He's got a step! No! Great hustle to break it up!
That is a great play because he had to recognize that he was beat and then make that effort to get back and break up that chance.
Breakaway! And it fizzles out! Scores! Oh, that was a beauty!
Excellent shot. He gets his stick into position to deliver the puck. Goalie thinks he's got most of it covered, which he does, but not enough. It's just inside the post.
Charlottetown's won the draw. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Long Island's got the puck along the boards. Not able to connect. Great use of the stick here at center ice. Here's a short pass to Berube. Oh, what a stop! Denies him again!
Kuba's probably the one reason that this game is the way it is.
And here comes the pushback.
Gates is looking for somebody to engage in a fight with. He can't find the right guy.
And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Looking to clear the defensive zone. There's the whistle icing the call. Getting into the later stages of this period. Long Island still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. Bang's got it to the side. Wrist one. Oh, what a save in front. Golden's moving the puck through his own zone. Read that perfectly with the poke check. Well, two periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice. To drop the puck here in period number three. Oceanics won the draw in the neutral zone. Long Island's got the puck along the wall. Right out front! Can't get it to go. Poked away in the defensive end. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. Long Island's got the puck in the defensive end. Puts it in deep. Charlottetown's got possession of the puck. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. Denies him in close.
He gets into close quarters. I'm thinking he's scoring almost all the time. Not there. Somehow he doesn't finish it off.
Charlottetown's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
When you're on the power play and you get one in a game you haven't had many, don't let the coach think. Get yourself on the ice and get yourself ready for the faceoff.
Long Island's grabbed a hold of the puck. And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Keeps hold of the puck. And the intensity starts to ramp up here after that hit. Charlottetown's got possession of the puck. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Scores! That's three!
I have nine of these games. It is such a cool thing to score three. You feel so good about yourself. Oh, man, you just love playing with a guy like this. The passes are hard and flat. They're right on your tape. I played with a couple of them. John Anderson back when I was with Hartford, and then Alexei Kovalev with the Rangers. They could drop it on your tape from anywhere.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Charlottetown's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Here's a blast! What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow! Quick snap! Oh, what a stop as he gets a piece of it with his toe! Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. AJ's won the draw. Stopped by the goaltender.
Once he drops into that butterfly, he's pretty confident. He's got most of the net covered. He slides across to make the save.
Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. And no luck on that pass attempt. It's a chance on the rush. 2-on-1. Glove save. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, Charlottetown's got a 3-1 lead as they have dominated for the most part in this. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
Get wrecked!
Can't connect! Quick pass to Belzile. Here's a shot! Shuts him down!
Danny's able to make the save look really easy. Now he doesn't have to deal with the rebound either.
And they keep the pressure on. Moves it to Belzile. Along the half wall with the puck. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Denied by the goaltender. Oh, and another save!
I love the way that he's in position, and he's got the reflexes to bang out a couple of stops in a row.
Past the midway mark of the frame, it's a 3-1 hop. Game, lots of offense already. Puck grab by Gates. Quick feed to AJ. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. And that's knocked away. Berube's got it now deep inside his own end. The Islanders look to start the transition game. And they fail to go tape to tape. And he gets in the lane to block that. Here's an offensive chance. And makes the save. Right up front! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And it's poked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads-up play there. Couldn't complete the pass. Move to the middle! And they come up empty-handed. Tries to clear the puck. Great defensive effort to keep it here in the offensive end. Moves the puck across to Belzile. And here at center, that's intercepted. Centering pass!
Whoa!
He scores! That's two in a row!
They got the first one, and I was really interested to see how they would respond. They kept the pressure on.
Charlottetown's only continued to extend the lead here in the third.
They haven't missed many chances. They've scored at will and now are coasting home.
Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Nice pass. Takes the feed. Oceanics across the blue line. Odd man rush. Sends it across. He scores! You talk about memorable nights. This has to be right up there.
Man, it's like he's in practice. Every time he shoots the puck, it ends up in the back of the net. What a game for him.
Charlottetown's added to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
Sends the pass over. Fires it into the offensive corner. Long Island's got the puck along the wall. Oh, he keeps it out with a great reactionary stop with the toe. Sends it down low. Unloads from the blue line. And less than a minute to go finally in this one. Here's a chance. Can't connect. No one home on that play. Oceanics got possession here in the neutral zone. Oh, hello! What a collision!
Yeah, that's not a collision. That's one player delivering a solid body check to another. He's known for this. If you have your head down for just a second, look out.
Late goings of this period. Charlottetown's now up by 4. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Taken by Gates. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Gains the zone through center. Oh, there was some... He scores! Can you find positives at this time of the game when you get goals here?
Well, you look for them, and I guess the coaches can say, yeah, we got a couple late. The players will tell themselves that, oh, we never quit, but man, you're so far out of it. What does it matter?
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Long Island's ready to go on the attack. Great read with the stick. And he regains control of the puck. And the officials waving off icing here. A chance right in front. That's all she wrote from this one tonight. Well, that's it. Give them credit for their fearlessness, but that's about it, Ray.
Bad decision to challenge these guys to a game.